I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Welcome, everybody. I am Rugai-san. Again. And I have returned to the Arkham Knight game. Alright, after collecting a bunch of Riddler trophies, That's a lot of Riddler trophies. Almost have Miyagani Island completed. Ooh. Two more. Feel rad. Same thing here. Founders. I have a lot to go through. Ugh, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Stag Enterprises, I'm almost done. Just one more. And that don't happen until after something? Anyways. Alright, so we're gonna continue on with the story. I've decided just to go ahead and do the DLCs.
Here he is.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, Maya.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Ooh, man, look at all that.
When he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
Speaking of, yep, he's still here.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
So thanks to Ivy getting rid of the cloud spores.
Tell me about this broadcast.
And yours truly taking out the cloud burst.
Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Hey, you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane. And that bastard's going to die.
Alright, so
was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that
DC Legends of Tomorrow, or DC's Legends of Tomorrow.
I've decoded a radio
track. That impressed.
It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
The fools in here actually think you're winning.
You'll find him. I know.
I said, I just wasn't impressed.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Damn. Heroes and villains working together. Eh. It's like oil and water.
It is right there. Just go. You want to take the wheel?
it doesn't work as well, or at all for that matter, as, you know, heroes are gonna, or villains are gonna hate the heroes, because, you know, they're doing right. The entrance around here somewhere. Give me a moment. Oh yeah.
Electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Doors open. Get right.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I've tried watching the Arrow. You know, honestly, it just didn't feel.
Still believe that you are God's savior. Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
Like, it. Put it this way, I was used to, you know, Justin Hartley as,
if it's any consolation, I'm sure
the
Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid. Not since they,
you know, the Green Arrow.
On the stairlift to heaven.
Not because the whole, he was in Smallville. Dude. Honestly, he was something that I've... As cheesy as Smallville at the time, well, semi-cheesy Smallville was.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battery? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out with some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
I mean, okay, I will say that seasons 8 and 9 of Smallville were lack of a better word repetitive. I mean, it was Smallville done right up until the whole
"What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready?"
Last two seasons worth.
Are you ready for your lady?
But I mean, you got to admit, Smallville was...
It's too dangerous to activate the elevator from here.
In a way, a great series to watch.
No no power. That won't work.
Yes, given the fact that, you know, it was from 2001 to 2011. Yeah, I needed a little excitement. But anyways, yeah, it's like Smallville was a good series up until, like, you know, the whole season 8. On which 9 and 10 were repetitive. Which, eh.
Moving the elevator is too dangerous from this position. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. That's as far as the elevator will go. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight.
If I drop down, he could detonate the explosive vest. I need to deal with him first.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapon is crazy.
If I drop down, he could detonate the explosive vest.
I need to trying to drop down.
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Can we say pain in the ass? I found a Riddler.
50 riddles to solve. A fine place to give up. I won't think less of you for waving the white flag of surrender.
Wow, 50.
In fact, I can't think less of you.
Don't be long, 50.
Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them?
I never tell you I hate finding Riddler trophies.
A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all that.
That. You know, eventually I'm gonna have to come back down here. And really find them trophies.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the bat to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
Bro, are you fucking kidding me?
Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Yeah, it was... there. One, two, three, four, five.
That's the
five. Five shocks.
Down onto that drill. Maybe a way out? Maybe? I don't know. It. Not even a way out. Ugh. Well. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Tires gotta be like, you know, the amount of driving Batman's done.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
I mean, he's got it blown at least a good portion of his tires. Honestly, there's just no way for him to continue operating. Or at least, you know, using his vehicle with like multiple blown tires. Yep. Mobile.
Leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
I'm a bad Alfred. I got excellent sonar. Don't just sit there, you idiot. Move it.
It did ask if it came in black. But then I thought, you just get all jealous. You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, no, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
Move it, move it. Nope. DC has have like they could have like, you know, the like biggest like strong season one opener. Then their follow-up seasons could either suck on a slow decline, try and remain steady, which we both.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt.
I ain't hiding. I'm right where I want to be.
You won't hide from me. You can't hide down here. You're not getting away.
Oh, please tell me he's close.
Where are you? You're not getting away. You won't hide from me.
Sir, some of the construction tunnels still contain explosive materials from the mining operation.
I just need to lure him in.
Face me, coward!
Hey, look at this. I'm not even doing anything.
You can't
just casually sitting here at the corner.
I'll find you, Batman.
Ugh, finally, jeez.
You regret that. You can't escape.
Nope.
Stop running.
You know what the hell? I will sit right here.
Stop this, Knight. Everything is in hand.
We're done, Crane. I own him.
We had a plan. He is going to suffer.
He is going to die. You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten in the dirt. Face me. Come out. I see you. No hope, Dark Knight. Stop hiding.
See what I mean? It's like...
You can't get away! Where are you? Come out here! You can't hurt me, but I can hurt you. You're mine!
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
I love the collar. Why do they have to kill the collar? Alright, I've mourned long enough. That fear takedown, that really helps. I wish they would have done with like a fear takedown 6. But, you know, what can you do about it? Damian Wayne! No, wait, Jason Todd! How dare you!
Fall out here, Bats? I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? Expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened.
You always told me, Bruce. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now? I want you dead.
Can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
See, what? Two handguns turning into an assault, into a sniper rifle, of all things. How is that even possible?
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise. Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
You won't
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
Go get him, Batman.
Searching for a lock on. Lost the signal.
Make a bird, Batman.
Oh, please, a little closer.
Think the bat will try something?
Oh. Wow.
Jason will spot me. Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
You had so many chances to kill him.
Hey, Bruce! His justice. This is what you deserve. You're not the only one. I kick.
All right.
Everybody stay sharp.
Go get him, Batman.
Guys, okay?
This way, over here. You scramble up. Find him.
I'm gonna find the area.
Priming mine. I was just turn me into a soldier. Send me to war.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me. Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand. You can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
I should be commentary, doing some more commentary, but ooh. Got that far.
This makes us even, Bruce.
Yeah, okay. Honestly, I really don't have the Batman versus Superman. It's
this time, Batman, you're lost without the cow.
I thought I collected you.
Where is he? He's here. Can't see us. You're not so tough now, are you? You've lost your little advantage.
How long has it been since you hunted without the cow?
Thank you. And let his drone take care of this. What I found.
You had so many chances to kill him. It's your fault Joker got to me. Joker made me hate you, but you let him do it. Stand down, Robin. Don't call me that. It's not who I am.
Can't hide from me. Come out, face me. You owe me that.
Do you even know what Joker did to me? The games he used to play? This is mercy compared to what he put me through. It won't be quick, Batman. You will suffer.
This is so spine-chilling. Well, not really.
You won't win. Not this time.
And that's the last of it.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year!
Shoot him, Todd. Shoot him! Shoot him with everything you've had!
Together.
Unload a few clips on him.
Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
That's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him.
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane. Got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Was quick and painless. Alright, we're gonna continue this next time when I play more Batman Arkham Knight. So until then, this is Rugai-san saying game hard, but game for fun. Take care, guys.